Check out this cool design I made for Cafe Press. Link is in the description.